Trey Golden goes to the basket,
yeah.
Scores, and he's fouled. Gets it to Stokes. He hadn't had many touches. Makes a spin move and lays it up with the left hand going to the basket. Kicks it off left side. McBee, a three on the way. Good.
Good inside out right there.
McBee goes baseline, throws it to Edwards down the lane. His shot short. And the rebound is put up and in by Jarnell Stokes. Chivas fakes, drives down the lane, puts a shot up from in front, bounces in. Golden, right side, McCray, going to launch a three. Good.
Money.
McCray drives, pulls up, fires. No good. Rebound, Macanchula. Tries to save it, gives to Golden.
Get in there.
From the free throw line and banks it in at the buzzer. Macanchula kept it alive on the missed shot. Golden got it, just lobbed it up with one hand and it banked in. And Tennessee will go to the locker room with the lead. Our score at the end of the first half, Tennessee 18. Georgetown 16. Left side, McBee. McBee pulls up from the corner, fires, good. Skylar McBee. Tennessee attacks it the way. McCray to the basket, layup good. Georgetown didn't get back. Lob it inside, but not looking was Whittington, and McCray steals the pass. McCray drives all the way to the basket, banks it up and in, good. Here comes Golden the other way. Drops it off. Left-hand layup good by Josh Richardson.
Great pass by Golden.
Out of Golden. Golden drives baseline, forces it up. A high arching shot. Good. Had to shoot that one over Hopkins on the baseline, and he hit it. McBee's got to take a long three-pointer. Good at the buzzer.
Money!
Skylar McBee with a shot clock at one. Launches one and hits. And Tennessee takes the lead 32-31. Pass goes down low, making a move, and a follow-away jump shot on the baseline. Good by Kenny Hall.
Talk to me, Kenny.
Left side of Richardson. 5 seconds on the shot clock. Golden, a runner at the free throw line, is good. The shot clock at three, and Trey Golden came down the line, a right-hand floating shot, and it goes in, and Tennessee takes the lead, 36-35. Throws it out front, McCray. McCray's got to take it. Long three-pointer is no good. Rebound, Georgetown's got it, and the game. Tennessee had two looks to win the game on the final possession, but the Hoyas hang on to knock off Tennessee. Final score from Washington, D.C., the Hoyas 37 and Tennessee 36.